Alkanes are the simplest organic compounds, made up of carbon and hydrogen only. They have a general formula, CnH2n plus 2. In the compounds, the four valencies of carbon atoms are satisfied by single bonds to either other carbon atoms or hydrogen atoms. They are therefore known as saturated hydrocarbons. Methane is the simplest member of this family. Each carbon atom an alkane is sp3 hybridized and has a tetrahedral geometry. Hydrogenation of unsaturated hydrocarbons from alkyl halides. Decarboxylation of monocarboxylic acids. Kolbe's electrolytic method from carbonyl compounds, aldehydes and ketones. From Grignard reagent. Hydrogenation of alkenes, or alkenes, in the presence of nickel, at 200 to 300 degrees Celsius, yields alkanes. The hydrogenation can also be carried out, in the presence of platinum or palladium, at room temperature, but they are expensive than nickel. This method is of industrial importance. Production of vegetable ghee, by the catalytic hydrogenation of vegetable oil unsaturated fatty acids, is an example of the application of this method on industrial scale. An alkane is produced when an alkyl halide reacts with zinc in the presence of an aqueous acid. Methyl iodide reacts to give methane, while 2-bromobutane reacts with zinc to give n-butane. Alkanes can also be prepared from alkyl halides using palladium charcoal as a catalyst. The method is known as hydrogenolysis. In this reaction, hydrogenation is accompanied by bond cleavage. Alkyl halides react with sodium, an ether solvent, to give alkanes. The reaction is particularly useful for the preparation of symmetrical alkanes. When sodium salts of fatty acids are heated with soda lime, they eliminate a molecule of carbon dioxide to form alkanes. Soda lime is prepared by soaking quicklime CaO with caustic soda solution and drying the product. For example, sodium propionate reacts in the presence of soda lime to give ethane. When a concentrated solution of sodium or potassium salt of a monocarboxylic acid is electrolyzed, an alkane is produced. This method is only suitable for the preparation of symmetrical alkanes, that is, those of the type R or methane cannot be prepared by this method. The mechanism of reaction is as follows. When potassium salt of acetic acid is electrolyzed, acetate ion migrate towards the anode gives up one electron to produce acetate free radical, which decomposes to give a methyl radical and carbon dioxide. Two such methyl radicals combine to give ethane. This reaction has limited synthetic applications, as it forms a number of side products. The carbonyl groups of aldehydes and ketones are reduced to methyl or methylene group, respectively, by either Clemmensen or Wolf-Kishner's reduction. In the former reaction, a ketone is reduced to an alkane using zinc amalgam and hydrochloric acid, whereas in latter, an aldehyde is reduced to alkane with hydrazine in the presence of potassium hydroxide. Alkyl halides react in anhydrous ether with magnesium to form alkyl magnesium halides, known as Grignard reagent. They decompose on treatment with water or dilute acid to give alkanes.